in this season, he starts from a place of knowing how the world works and how he can affect it, to finally accepting that everything that he's been taught through experience and through schooling is limited. And he's going to have to sort of dig down deeper to something a little bit more animalistic to deal with the challenge.
Do you think of him as a hero, or is he kind of just over his head and the vampires might be the hero?